The CDC says just 2% of the U.S. population now lives in a county with a high COVID-19 community level. That's roughly 7 million people, 16 million fewer than last week. According to the CDC, almost 73% of the population now live in a county considered to have a low level. The other 21% live in counties with a medium level. As far as the overall global impact of the virus, a new study suggests that the death toll may be 3 times higher than reported COVID-19 deaths indicate.